It's a little high for Dana to be in the strike zone. He likes it lower.
There's a soft line drive into right field, a base hit. So Frandsen's aboard. And that's the first hit for the Giants.
Well, right now.